After months of secret, painstaking negotiations, 10 Americans jailed in Venezuela are on their way home.
We're in a good time. We're on the way home to the United States.
Six of them deemed wrongfully detained, including 38-year-old Savoy Wright, a California businessman arrested in October and held for ransom.